Welcome back from seeing you guys. In the previous episode, you've actually donated everything already, though. Literally. About how many things. About Blathers and how many things we actually got to him. Gotcha! Gotcha. But hey, well hey, it's an exciting when it takes only one single day. And oh, what's this? There's actually a glowing money spot right here though. And oh, oh, what? Gotcha. Grasshopper, that's actually an insect I've never caught in this island. And oh my god, oh no. Yes! Oh man. How about this? Huh, my hardware though. Five pieces. I mean, three pieces actually though. Centipede. It's actually a new catch on me. I'm quite mean this is though. I've already caught a centipede, but now what matters the most? How many bells I have in my pocket. I'm like, on me in this case, though. So we're just like, I said about Buck, I knew I was going to have to actually talk to him in this case though. I wonder what Sylvia's up to. Oh, what's this? Huh. What? Another one? So, 2 days in a row, though. Right, hey! But here's the best part in this case, though. When building materials, it's gonna be a huge game changer. Of course it's only a crafting. How can that be right now, as of right now though? come on. Ha 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 ha. Oh! Another centipede. How many of those do I have to catch? Nobody, like, one's enough, basically. Phew, in any case though, but man, I've run a lot done already. How do I realize I don't have a note in my pockets at all though? Oh man! Oh, you know what though? One second though. So, phew. In a world, what? Phew. And so, oh man. Huh. Oh. Oh, come on. I was like in Sydney clothes. Boom. There we go. Oh. Of course. What? There we go. Phew. In any case, though. And then because it's gonna be continued in another episode, so subscribe, y'all.